tickets, jail time, unpleasant discussions with law enforcement officials, and that's before you start talking about people getting hurt. So go with instead of go against is what I'm thinking. Hopefully that's what you're thinking too.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.